I confess that I do not entirely approve of this constitution at present, but I am not sure I shall never approve of it. For having lived long, I have experienced many instances of being obliged by better information or fuller consideration to change opinion even on important subjects. Because I thought right, but now the other one. It is therefore that the older I grow, the more apt I am to doubt my own judgment of others. Most men, indeed, as well as most sects and religions, think themselves in possession of all the truth, and that wherever others differ from them, it is so far error. Steele, a Protestant, in a dedication, tells the Pope that the only difference between our two churches in their opinions of the certainty of their doctrine is the Romish Church is infallible, and the Church of England is never wrong. But though many private persons think almost as highly of their own infallibility as of that of their sect, few express it so naturally as a certain French lady who, in a little dispute with her sister, said, "But I meet with nobody but myself."